So if you are constantly answering messages and people are asking to be put on your wait list and asking if you have kittens available and you never have kittens available, that's a supply and demand issue. That means there are more buyers for your kittens than there are kittens, and that causes the price of the kittens to increase. That's how markets work.